Hey y'all, welcome back to another video. So I am here at my local Family Dollar and I'm going to show you some cheap, some cheap gift ideas. You know, you got some little kids that you don't want to leave them out, but you don't necessarily want to buy them a gift. You know who I'm talking about. What about your mail lady or your mail person? They deliver your mail every day. Sometimes they come in before we love those mail people that get out before 1-2 o'clock. You know, your mail lady that's coming, she going through all of these elements and she getting your mail there at a decent time so you can still take care of your business and they ain't got to be waiting by the mailbox. Don't forget about those people, okay? Don't forget about those people because they are very crucial and right now they are essential workers. So I'm gonna give y'all some gift ideas. So like I said, I'm just at my local Family Dollar and I'm gonna give y'all some ideas right here. So look right there, wow, $1, $1, I can get a gift for $1. So, and then you just don't want to give anybody anything. You want to make sure that it's something that they can actually use. So if you're shopping for a little kid, you know, little kids, you can get them some gloves. And then these not just gloves, they the heat sense gloves. So they're going to keep your hands warm, okay? So you can do something like that. Then, oh my goodness, if you a sock person like me, I love these fluffy, cozy socks. Love them. So right off the rip, today is my cousin's birthday. And she a cousin that don't really never get me nothing, but I want to give her something to show her that I appreciate her and that I'm just acknowledging that she needs to be gifted today for her birthday. So this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get her these little cozy socks here, $1. Then I'm gonna come here, I'm gonna get her these little cozy they like some little house shoes to put on your feet. So there, that's gonna be going in my basket as a nice little gift for somebody. And then like I said, I love these little socks here. So I'm just gonna get me some. Yes, just get me a couple pair. I got that pair, got that pair. I really don't want the gray or the black. So yep, that's pretty good. So now we're gonna go on and see what else we can find, y'all. What else we can find as a gift idea. So let me tell y'all too, sometimes you got to use your creative side. You got to be, you know, you got to be creative. You don't have to let nobody tell you. You don't have to buy wrapping paper to wrap your gifts. You don't have to buy wrapping paper. Let me show y'all how to save some money, honey. You can use some newspaper. Use the comic section. Make the kids a part of it. Get your comic section on your newspaper. Have the kids get some crayons and markers. Color that comic section. Have them wrap their grandparents' gifts. Have them wrap their dad's gifts, their brothers and sisters' gifts. It's nothing like a gift that you had to put some thought into it. And then, if you like me, I love something homemade. So if you put your heart and soul into it, you know what I'm saying? It's homemade. Oh, I love it. We done. We good. But yeah, you can use newspaper, color it. You don't even have to color it. You can use that newspaper. You want to do like, you know, people that do crafts. Get these bags. Get these baskets. Fill it up with paper towel, glue, hot glue sticks, craft sticks like these. Craft sticks. If you got a person that craft, trust and believe, they gonna thank you for that. They is going to love you for that, you know. So just some little tidbits, y'all, to help get y'all on y'all way for this holiday season. You know, everybody ain't working with no whole lot of money. We don't got to spend no whole lot of money, okay? So I'm just giving y'all some holiday ideas. I'm at my local Family Dollar and I'm just going around showing y'all. Well, I had to come here anyway. I'm just in here showing like these. You can make them. You can do that yourself. Slime, you can make it yourself. So I don't generally shop traditional. Yeah, I don't shop traditional because I like to make stuff my own, you know. But if you have someone, let's say they're an office professional, one of your coworkers, you know what I'm saying? A coworker, you want to get them something nice. What about that holiday? What about that holiday photo picture that y'all took together at the Christmas party, at the Halloween party when y'all had on y'all costumes? Go get a dollar frame. Print it off from your phone at CVS, at Kinko's, at Staples, at FedEx. Put it in here. That's a beautiful gift. You know what I'm saying? You can even get you some of those metallic markers, and you can write around this, you know, write y'all names, write whatever the occasion was, write the year that it actually took place. These are excellent gift ideas that are like pennies on the dollar, y'all. Come on, we can do this. We can do this. It don't have to be nothing generic like that. You know what I'm saying? Even though that look nice, that's nice for your bathroom, but you can put a little more thought into it and you can make the gift your own. Definitely. Definitely make the gift your own. I like this right here. But I got some Reed DeBoer supplies. I wonder if my paints would fit in there. See, now I'm in here shopping for me, y'all. I ain't supposed to be shopping for me. But I really do think my paints can fit in here. I'm thinking about getting this, y'all. Y'all, they got some baby Yodas here, too. You see, this is the one that everybody... Well, these are like plushies. So, but this one here is like the one that everybody is reborn in. It's the heart. Hard vinyl, $25. I don't follow fads. I don't follow Star Wars. I have seen a few of them and I do enjoy them, but I don't follow them like that to want this little ugly thing. And that's just my personal opinion, not to talk about anybody else, but I just don't want it. And then I don't know anybody else that's into it for me to buy it and reborn it. Then this one, listen. I want this just because of the sound. So cute, but this is another one. It can be painted. I like this one better. I like his face a little better, like, but still, I wouldn't get it. This one is kind of cute. I guess it's because it's different from the rest and it don't have all that pink in the face. So I do like this one a little more, but I'm not going to get that. Need to be getting up out of here. So let me show y'all some more little gift ideas. Okay, for your Lions lovers. That's kind of cheesy, but... especially for $10. I wouldn't do that for $10. But here you got two pair. You can get you two pair out of house shoes for $6. You know what I'm saying? Just something to let people know that you're thinking about them. You love them. You deserve something. Even if I don't have much to give you, you do deserve something. And they down to the last of their little Christmas decorations. They don't got nothing. Yeah, they don't got nothing here. It's a wrap. Look like they done been through here and ramshacked everything. Yeah, they don't have too much nothing left in the decorations aisle. Not too much left. I already got my tree and my mini tree for the salon, so I'm good on that. So here is another great deal, you guys. These are wine tumblers. Just like a glass. Well, it's not glass, made out of glass, but you know, with the stainless steel in the inside and wine. What you can do is you can decorate these. Get you some glue, get you some glitter. You can do somebody's name. You can do a birthday. You can do quarantine 2020. You can do Merry Christmas 2020. They got them in all colors. They $5. How about one of these and a bottle of wine personalized? Bam. Easy gift idea. Easy gift idea. So there is, you just got to step out of your comfort zone. Just think a little harder. But even like these water bottles, person like me, you give me one of them, I'm happy. I love cute little water bottles. And then for people that exercise summertime, people riding their bikes, cyclists, we always looking for a water bottle. Okay? I am recording today on my new tripod, because of course I gotta fully use it before I go to advertising and trying to get y'all to get it. Might not even like it like that after I go to using it. So had to at least try it out. Okay, y'all, I think I need to get out of here. You know it's time to go when you just find yourself walking and walking and you ain't picked up nothing, but you just looking. It's time to go. You not shopping no more. You're bored. I'll see you at the checkout. Here's another gift idea for your wine drinkers. If you know anybody that like wine, they have the empty wine boxes here. I think the wine boxes are $3. A bottle of wine is between $4 and $7. There you go, nice elegant gift for under $10. Put it with a nice big bow on it, a nice card with a simple note. There you go. Easy Christmas gifts, just to let people know that you're thinking about them.